See, the reason for severe pain in women during period is endometriosis. Now, for this endometriosis, in many cases, surgery, that is laparoscopic surgery, is the only viable option. Now, unless in that surgery as well, we do the complete surgery, you will never have complete pain relief. I want you to look at the screen now. See, these are the nodules. If we do not resect these nodules, this is what is causing her pain. Okay? So we have to make sure that we remove all these nodules and we make the pelvis completely free of endometriosis. If you look here, this is her uterus. Okay? And look how her ureter, sorry, this is her ureter. Look how her ureter is trapped in this nodule. Go near. This is completely trapped in her nodule. Now, unless we resect this, she will never have an experience of complete pain relief in surgery. Okay? So it is very vital that while operating for endometrial surgery, you have to have a plan where you are getting operated from surgeons who are experienced in doing endometriosis surgery. Now look, this particular nodule is very close to a lot of vessels, a lot of nerves, but we have to take that risk and we have to remove this, because if we don't remove this, the patients will continue to have the same trouble. If you look at this, now see, unless until we remove this, no, the ureter here will never get free. See, this is how we have to make the ureter completely free of any adhesion, and that is when patient will experience complete pain relief. So remember, for endometriosis, always get operated at centers who are going to do extensive radical endometriosis surgery, which includes removal of all endometriosis nodules. Okay? Do not do half surgery, because then patient will require one more surgery very shortly after that. Now if you look here at the screen, we have completely separated the ureter away from her adhesions. This is her ovary. We are going to proceed with adhesiolysis here, but before that, it's very important that we make this ureter completely bare naked, free of all adhesions, and only after that patient will experience complete pain relief. Thank you.